COVID-19 doesn't discriminate, and neither will we. Since the pandemic began, hate crimes against Asian communities have skyrocketed. Blame for the virus has been unfairly placed on our Asian neighbors. Not only are they not at fault for this pandemic, they have been a force for help and for hope. I have witnessed incredible generosity from our Asian communities across Los Angeles County. They've raised funds to provide masks, gloves, hand sanitizer, and other needed supplies for our frontline workers to protect against this virus. Our Asian communities have shown up for all of us, and it's time that we stand up for them. All of us can combat hate by protecting our neighbors and using our voices. Make a point to look out for the well-being of elderly, especially making sure they get to their destination safely. Continue to support your local Asian-owned businesses, which have been deeply impacted by this pandemic. If you witness a hate crime, call 211 to report it. The Los Angeles County Board of Supervisors has dedicated funding to further our LA versus hate initiative. It's never been us versus them. It's all of us against hate. To our Asian communities, I stand with you. A Chinese proverb says, "Better to light a candle than to curse the darkness." May each of us commit to be part of the solution and to be the light.